Genesis chapter 1,
chapter 2.
Oh.
Genesis chapter 2, verse 6. But they went up a mist from the earth and watered the whole face of the ground.
Now verse 7.
Genesis chapter 2, verse 7. And the Lord God
formed
man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils.
All right.
That was right.
The breath of life, and man became a living soul.
Amen.